Find a life form to ask about the mysterious signal. Okay, cool. Just asking. Not. Give me a random map. What did you give me? Planetary chart. Okay. Boy. Hello there. Can I do it again then? No. Wait. Oh God. Let's find something to sell, shall we? Haha. Cool. Ray. Right. Oh yeah. Right, so that's just this. Cool. Whatever. Let's go. Awesome. Where's the snare and upload all? There we go. Oh, that's fine. Holy crap. Nice. Ow. All right, it wants me to do this first. Find them. Should be doing. Yes. Let's go. Time for this one. Doesn't this need like stuff? Oh, that's cool. Hmm. These are basically free knives. Wait, what? Cool. Well, that's a fair bit. You can do that and then do this. Ignore the radiation, apparently. No. To be faster. Any more here? Beverage. That's a different thing. Well then. There was. I guess I'm gonna have to eat this one. Multi to expansion slot. What the hell? That's really nice, but that should be used later on. That should not be used when you tool, which I think this is C, isn't it? Yeah, it's a piece of crap. That's pretty nice. Okay. to other. What's up with the lag? Cool. Kind of what I was hoping for. Okay, so we have our jetpack. Do we have a... better. Tagging this, hadn't I? Cardboard. Ah, cool. Do it. Thank you. Whoa.
Thank you.
same time. Cash. Want that one. That might be something fun. Planet. Stop it. Wasn't fun. Anyway. What was inside? Oh. Well. I was wrong. That was pretty good. Did I get to you? There's another barrier cache right there. Oxygen? How? Okay. So, is this a number one or a blocked one? Hello, sir. Let's try again. Where is I am the creature? Kick something. Let's okay. Cool. Cool. Okay. So it must be this one. Yay. Oh, that's not on this planet. It's going to be a bunch of planets when I'm done. Maybe even enough to get an S tier upgrade. Let's see. Yep, never that. There. For some reason that always seems to be near these campments. Look at this. Always seems to be some hidden tech in the ground. This is a pretty nifty place. What is this? This cargo point, so I don't care. Cockpit, where to go right now? No one? Yes. Sure. Still one of the weirdest thing in the game. You need to say a key card to open those red cylinders. It makes no sense and yeah. So, where the hell? There. Thank you. here. This one is buried pretty deep. Right, so I need to go get this one. That's right. I went to the wrong one, goddammit. Right. These. What the hell? Go. Well, this is awkward. Why won't it let me? No, oh, that's why. Okay, cool. That's bad. Life support thing. Right. Then. Right. So where was the box? Is this it? What did I get? Is it worth it? That's oh no. Yeah. It was. That's fine. Need to remember this character isn't a billionaire. More interesting. Okay. Do you want? Gonna look at my weapon and see if I can do anything to make this better. I can build this one. I need a carbon tube. Thank you. see here. And this is gonna be a guess. Let's see. And that sounds. It is something. I didn't get a single word there. Right. He wants me to. It's called. Activate fusion lightning. Number two. Nope. That was the wrong one. Oh well. Too bad. Basically, that's a 1 in 3 chance to do it right and get a reward. And I didn't do it right. And there's two different. Those. That's worth it. Cool. Nice. Awesome. Well done. Right. Go to that. No. I mean, which one is this? Is this one? This is a blocked one as well. Damn it. I mean, yeah, but no. So, let's hope it gives me a word this time. Which it probably won't, because this guy doesn't know a lot of words. Yes. Yes. It's number two. Gotta guess number two. Fuck it. Theoretically, it should be number two next time. Which it ain't gonna be, but. I wonder. Nah. It could be cool getting some glass. Let's see. Did I get a glass? Nope. glass. Nope. Damn it. Okay. Leave up the. If I leave up the triangular thing and not kill that, it'll keep summoning without leveling up the enemies. Because as long as it's gonna summon. Sugar. Yes, getting glass. That's what I wanted. Of course, that can give some. It's by no means a sure thing, but it can give some upgrades. Getting a lot of glass here. I mean, I'm gonna have to leave. Stop it! What the hell? Let's. Yeah. That's fine. Doubt this ship is good enough for this, but oh well. Shit, he was so fast. Come on. There we go. That's not great. Can I not fly them? Cool. Let's see if what happens if I land here. Really? Do I have anything? Well, that's not fair. What the hell? If blah blah. Blueprints. Hey, I want that. And that. Chip mounted teleporting device. Cool. That's the mine beam. That's pretty cool. That's my weapon. I mean, so that why not? So glass and wiring loom. Oh. Oh, doable. Extremely doable. Okay. I think I wanna go get a different system is really not that forgiving, huh? Now it's a 4. That's insane. Ah, let me go. Sentinel Walker, are you kidding me? Cool. Get some money. Uh-huh. So wonder if I should give it a go. Is it worth it? Okay, cool. I need to go somewhere where I get got some room. Alright. Let's fucking see if this one is good. See how core health. It's a really bad one, but oh, cool. No, I won't, so. What is this? What's it bad? Where's the walker? Down below me or something? That? Can I shoot it from here? Yeah, I see you. A little bit exploitory. I guess. Where's the walker? Let's go for it. Why not? What's the worst that can happen? Oh, no, 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 and summon in combat. Okay, cool. Yeah. This is gonna take forever. Dear. Yeah. I don't have gear for this. Get this to me. Oh, damn it. Yeah, whatever. 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 Yeah, I'm out. Tempting fate. So, how much does this one throw so far? Hope it's more than 3k, because that's why I can pull this. Can I do anything with that? Used for upgrading. Maybe? Hold on. Let's go to the space station. Great. It's fine. Okay, it's downgraded to 1 now. What am I supposed to do against this? Fine. That's fine. Problem is, I kill this one and there will be more. I'm actually confused. Where is the damn... my thing. Maybe I'm just blind or something. I don't know. See, that's the they're using a different different symbol. That's why. Yeah, we're having a problem now. It's a tier 3 threat. Guessing I got loose from them now. Jesus. You don't say. Okay, so I really need to go to Jesus. That's a lot of crap. To go to my base. Right, why are you asking me to go here? Right, okay. Hello, basically I need to go back to the base, yeah. Okay. So you need to. Thank you. Okay, so now it wants me to do what?
I go. Maybe I'm just blind. Thank you.
Alright, so as soon as this one is done, I'm gonna move all into one and show you why I'm doing this. Complete rather beast meanwhile. That's an actual worthwhile one. Okay. So what's happening here is putting in another one here. See which one is worst. It's gonna be this one or this one. 4 health, 3 fuel efficiency, shield strength. I don't even know which one I want. What? Let's have this one. Here we go. Isn't this a fairly good one? No, it's not. It's okay. Okay. So, move this one to this one. Now we do this. Basically, that's how you can nights out of the junk. I don't know if it's worth it anymore, seeing how long this takes. I guess if you are too at doing it, you could fight some sentinels instead, and then letting the triangular sentinel stay up and it'll keep respawning low tier enemies, which all have a chance of dropping the whatever glass, purple glass thing, and you can sell the these things for nanites instead of fusing them, so that might be way more efficient, it looks like. This used to be a really good way, but okay then. Yeah, I guess I'll cut it here.